Hello everyone, today I just wanted to say that I finished doing this tower in 21 minutes. Like, really? What? Yo, this is so cool. Yeah. Oh, I got a blade master hood. I got a cosmetic. Let's go. Guys, I also got a cosmetic. Let's go. Oh my god. Bro, it isn't showing return to town alone. Oh, let's go. I got a blade master hood too. Let's go. Bro, I'm so happy. I got a blade master hood.
I'm gonna buy that sky.
Let's go, guys. I got a blade master hood. Guys, let me just see how my blade master hood looks on me. Let me see how it looks better. Wait. Let me just click on B. No, not this glitch. Never. Why this glitch? No, not this glitch. No. Just click on leave party. Let me just go to cosmetics. Oh my god, the blade master hook looks so good. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm going. No, if you want to join me, I'll leave both 7. I'm buying a sky.
Oh my god.
Find me in world 7 now. Okay.
Yeah, fine. Guys, I got a blade master hood. Oh my god, I'll be in my blade master hood for some time, guys. So I'll just go to world 7 and get my Ocean X Max. Guys, I got a blade master hood though. That's so cool. That is OP. I'll just keep some things in the bank meanwhile, guys, because I really need to keep some things in the bank. Am I glitching? Yeah, I think I am glitching, guys. It's okay anyways. Yeah, I stopped glitching. But a blade master hood is OP. Go to bank. No. Oh, let's go. I can. Oh my god, my bank is almost full. We'll just keep our pet raptor, pet butterfly, this wand, you.
Where is the sky? Beautiful sky.
I'll just sell you. I'll keep my goo inside. Yeah, transfer my goo. Keep my pet Quilladile. Keep you. Guys, but we have got the blade mark. This is so good. Let me transfer you. Transfer you. Wait, I'll transfer my Night Terror hood. Like, I have almost maxed out. No. Yeah, I have almost maxed out the bank. Now, how much things do I have in my inventory? Let me just go to all. 15 out of 30. That's good. So, now we can just teleport to world 7 with our blade. It looks so cool, though, guys. Like, it looks so OP. We have a Blade Master hood and a Night Terror hood. That is so cool. Like, I really love it. Well, I guess we're just lucky. We got the Blade Master hood. Like, this. Even I have 3 ocean eggs and I have a sheep which is about to get to max. And guys, I'm also going to be feeding my sheep if you're wondering. Spawn. Bro, but I have so much skulls. I have a Blade Master hood. Can you see me? Like. Yeah, well, I'm near the spawn point. I'm jumping.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I know. Guys, that looks so cool. That looks so cool on me. I'll show it to you, bro. Come here. Skun, follow me. Hello?
I'm coming.
Yeah, nice. Oh, we got a pet bee here. Wait, I'll just show it to you where it is. But we got a blade master, guys. That is so cool. That is so good. We did the Atlantis tower. It's over here, bro. Guys, anyways, I'll just be feeding. Let me just feed my sheep to max. I think this is its last evolution. We need to see. Guys, well, at least now I got a use to buy all of my 446 ice creams. Like, that is so much. 446 ice cream. Like, it's really rare you see someone with 446 ice creams. Anyways, guys, just see me, like, feed all of my pets to Max. I'll just mute my audio. So yeah guys, hope you enjoyed the video and bye.